All right, so it's Friday, and you know what that means? It is Field Trip Friday time. So what we thought we would do, because it's cold and raining outside, and it's been cold and rainy all week, we thought we would do something indoors. So we're gonna head over to Olympus Hills Bowling Alley, do a little bowling, and play some games where the kids can win some tickets, and maybe even a prize or two. So on that note, let's head out the door. So I saw on the news that the dirtiest place in all the bowling alley is right here. These holes. So if you're going to bowl with one hand, you're definitely going to want to eat with the other hand.
Go, Ella!
All right, Ella. Come here, Ella. Three.
Ninguna discriminación, aquí no hay raza ni religión. Báilalo por obligación.
Qué calor. Qué calor. Qué calor. Qué calor. En la discoteca, qué calor.
Skywalk. Skywalk. Para la muñeca,
por favor.
Hola,
¿cómo
estás?
Hola,
hola, hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
Por favor, acá, en la discoteca, acá.
Where's the bomb coming from? Right there?
Muñeca, por favor. Por obligación.
Qué calor. Qué calor. Qué calor. Vieja. En la discoteca, qué calor. Vieja. Para la muñeca, por favor. Qué calor. Qué calor. Vieja. En la discoteca, qué calor. Muñeca, por favor.
calor, que acá en la discoteca, que calor, y acá para la muñeca, por favor, que acá en la discoteca, que calor, y acá para la muñeca.
All right, so we are all done with Field Trip Friday. And you know, one of the things that I like about the Olympus Hills Bowling Alley is it has those games that the kids can play after they're done bowling. You know, the cool thing about those games is you win some tickets, and with those tickets you get to get some prizes. And to be honest, I think my kids actually like the games more than they like the bowling. But the good thing is they can do both, right? They get to wear out a lot of their energy bowling and then playing those games, and it makes for a fun field trip Friday. So obviously the Olympus Hills Bowling Alley is not the only bowling alley in town, but hopefully this video gave you some ideas for something that you can do with your kids on a field trip, whether it's a sunny day or in this particular case, a cold, rainy winter day. So on that note, I hope you guys enjoy Field Trip Friday.